Hello guys, Chris back here again
with another episode of
Resident Evil. Oh. You're just having a hard time getting back in the swing of things. One second. There we go. Limited the flame rate to 30. Hopefully that helps. So we don't have any more funny business. We can go on about our walk through the cemetery. This is it, right? Here we go. It's good as gold.
Nothing but blood and death.
Huh? Yeah, Ethan, we're gonna see. It's really quite dark in this place. I don't have one of those. Oh, wait, never mind.
Well, well. Didn't think anyone was left. You must be pretty tough. Huh.
Who the fuck are you?
Oh, you're not local. Even better. Mother Miranda is gonna love you.
Huh.
Wait, you're whining. We're almost there.
The man is of no real use to anyone else, and my daughters do so love entertaining foreigners. Furthermore, I can assure you that you entrust the mortal to House Dimitrovsk. My daughters and I shall deliver to you the finest.
Way ugly! I wanna see! He's awake!
Matthew, shut the fuck up!
What? Where?
You mean you'll screw around with him in private? Where's the fun in that? Give him to me. And I'll put on a show that everybody can enjoy.
Oh, so gauche. What do we care for bread and circuses? The man thing's suffering is assured.
Yak, yak, if the man's dick is cut off in the castle, blah, blah, blah.
I've heard all your arguments. Some of you were less persuasive than others, but I've made my decision. Heisenberg, the man's fate is in your hands.
Mother Miranda, I must protest. Heisenberg is but a child, and his devotion to you is questionable. Give the mortal to me, and I will ensure he is ready.
Shut your damn hole! And don't be a sore loser! You'll find your food somewhere else.
Quiet now, child. Adults are talking.
I'm the child. You're the one who's arguing with Miranda's decision.
You wouldn't know responsibility if it was welded
oh,
to
Oh, keep growing! One day your head might actually fit your ego!
Fight, hey, don't I get a say in this?
Silence!
My decision is final. There will be no argument. Remember from whence you came.
Thank you.
Lycans and gentlemen! We thank you for waiting. And now let the games begin!
Let's see what you're doing.
Get ready.
No way!
Turn.
Okay.
Jesus Christ!
That's right. Run for your life. Very nice, Ethan.
How are we still intact?
You're still alive? Impressive.
Sure.
Jesus Christ!
That's right. Run for your life.
I think this is where we have to go. How are we alive?
Too close. Wait, do those freaks have Rose?
I don't know why cutscenes are so awful in this game. I mean, they're not awful, but they're really hard on the PC for some reason. Like, the gameplay is fine. We're not using very much CPU. Must just be graphics. Must be. Back to where we started. We were allowed to keep our guns.
I've been waiting for you, Mr. Winters.
How do you know my name?
Anyone who is anyone has heard of the likes of you. A hero searching for his daughter. Though I must say, that castle arouses suspicion.
Yeah, and so do you.
I am but a humble merchant.
Here?
Oh, forgive my manners. Call me the Duke. Now to business. Weapons, ammunition, healing salves, anything you desire, I can provide. Shall I choose something for you?
So we can only afford handgun ammo. Yeah.
Please come again.
We bought one bullet for 150 lire. Why did we want to come here, Ethan?
Could Rose be here?
Bella Cassandra Danala? Delivery of one male, three females, Mother Miranda.
Duke Francis is coming.
Oh, not what I wanted. Gun. I don't know what you're made of, Ethan, but...
Mother, I bring you fresh prey.
You are so kind to me, daughters. Now, let's take a look at him. Well, well, Ethan Winters. You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you? Let's see how special you are.
Yes, Mother.
Yes, Mother.
Gun.
Starting to go a little stale.
Then let's devour his man flesh quickly, Mother.
But I am the one who captured him.
Now, daughters. First, I must inform Mother Miranda. But later, well, there will be enough for everyone. Put him up.
I hope not.
Hey, wait.
Let me down! Oh, be careful what you wish for, Ethan Winters.
Wait, what are you
doing?
Nobody has ever held us. These people should know that restraining me and then leaving doesn't work. All better now. Retaliation.
Taken Rose.
Oh, we meet again.
Duke, why are you here?
Where there's coin to be made. And have you found your daughter?
No.
If she is truly here, the lady of the castle would have kept little Rose in her private chambers, would she not?
Domitresk?
The very same. Why don't you take a look? Maybe you'll get lucky. And speaking of looking, care to make a purchase?
I can't. I'm broke.
Thank you.
We have a way up if we need to go that way. Like a shoe supposed to go there? Yeah, that did look kind of similar, didn't it?
I haven't cut open a man in a while. Let me string you up, slice your jugular, and just watch. Taken alive, dead, which would you prefer? And
just come.
I can't hold back any longer. You will look wonderful mounted in our hall.
I mean, she can fly, so I don't see why she wouldn't follow us, but... Man, I'm so glad she's so tall that she can't look down. We'd be in trouble if that wasn't the case. What is going on here? Trust in light? Oh, I see. I'm gonna go see what's over to the left real quick. You know, despite the technical issues we've dealt with, we're doing surprisingly well. Okay. My knife has a light on it. Oh. covered in dry blood. Or at least it's not covered in wet blood. That's not good. Do they all look like that? Robust appetite. Oh. My God. Oh, that was lucky. Really? You had to reload. I thought vampires didn't like the light. You know what? We're just out. Keep going.
Squeeze the blood out when they're alive, and it's that much Your tonight's main dish. Where are you going, little one?
Bullets cannot harm. You stupid man thing! I won't forgive you, you bastard. Not like this. I don't believe it. How dare you bare your teeth at us?
Oh. The cold has its uses, I guess. But they made us use all of that ammo we collected. Okay. I guess we're not out of ammo. I guess it was a wine bottle. More gunpowder. Courtyard key. There isn't a room down here. Although I am glad she's replacing these pots I keep breaking.
Shall I give you a tour?
I'd rather you didn't.
Oh, so thirsty.
Ouch.
Mother said sail, but I think you're delicious.
Run. She is fast. It's a good thing she didn't follow us here. The portcullis is up. Yo, wooden angel statue? I don't know where that goes. I haven't seen anywhere that would go.
I won't last until dinner.
Don't care. We're a bit fecked, honestly. You're in a vase.
Yes.
I thought that was the way. Why won't you just stand next to the cold window like your sister did?
I've expanded my services. Please, come take a look.
Huh. Either way, I'm out of time for today. I'm gonna save, and I will see you guys in the next episode, assuming we go for another episode. Either way, bye for now.